So as a very strong, independent woman, are you happy that women across the board are now saying time is up?
We said we were going to discuss this, huh?
No.
I just feel, I was appalled with those horrific stories. And I just, my heart goes out to these people. But saying that, I hope something concrete comes out of this. And this is not temporary. So really, it is left to the judiciary to take a stern call on this. And I really hope something comes out of this, because I'm sure it's very humiliating and saddening for anyone who's gone through something like that. Yeah.